ladies and gentlemen, my name is Chris Anton to the beat, make some fucking noise! That's what's up, official, that's what's up, we are here for this crazy energy. I'ma need y'all to go to the bar and get some alcohol, get some food, I'm not really sure, but I'ma also need y'all, if you're on social media right now, go on your social media, hashtag Total Carnage, hashtag Bronx Street Ciphers, tag Hip Hop 411, tag me, now if you don't know how to tag any of the pages situation, I'ma make sure that the page represents what you're talking about, just to make sure that the culture knows what's really happening. Total Carnage, Bronx Street Ciphers, Kitchen is Profiteering, J Section, South Africa, the whole of the world. Let's make some motherfucking noise! I'ma make sure we stay up there, like in Frequency Etida. We elevated beings in Kumbu, and we not these normal motherfuckers outside. We elevated beings, we stay in a high frequency, high vibrational pool. You feel me? Anyway, we're gonna move on to the next battle, ladies and gentlemen. I need these MCs to jump on stage. Jump for stage, ladies and gentlemen, and Craig.
Before we go, let's get in the recording to us. Shit, both these niggas, what's the furthest, Limpopo or Kimberly from Joburg? Kimberly's the furthest. Okay, since you came the furthest, here's the tales.
It's heads.
And it's Limpopo, Chris.
Limpopo.
Limpopo.
What happened? No Peace was pissed off with this.
The
king of the north. Anyway, first MC, okay, you said you must go first. Before the Inferno or two though, since you chose the coin to us, MC from the Pompo, introduce yourself.
Hey yo! What's happening, people? It's Malcolm Z, straight up from Sashtown, Polokwane in Limpopo.
Yeah.
Represented, you know what's up, let's get it.
No, you got some holy South Africa in the field, make some noise for that nigga, man. On my left, MC from Kimberly, Northern Cape, introduce yourself.
It's the Don, nigga.
It's the Don. Let's talk about it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, before we get in, let's make sure we give up that hip hop 411 energy. Make some fucking noise! Alright, man, first round, top of the first. My nigga Malcolm Z, let's get it. Show them some respect, y'all. Listen to them.
Alright, hey yo, they said Malcolm versus Envy, teacher versus a preacher, Malcolm versus Envy, they had you winning by default, I had to come to terms with that statement before I let it ring, that's prenup, they said daddy got the bomb. Damn, now who gon' father them kids now, I mean Kimberly, bigotry for Christmas, that means creep in his house, head to baby's room, squeeze a thing in his mouth, pow. Damn! Now how did you go father them kids now with a it was 12:24 before the dawn of day. I committed murder in Kimberly and I've been in Limpopo eating breakfast before the dawn could break. What's that mean? If I hang with the fam, it'll be instant gallows. Andrew shit that pop a bullet, leave a hole so big. I'll be this dawn gon' get a different hello.
Do you believe? Let's go.
I got the 9 in that. Man, you had some wild guess on that Vike match. Y'all told Vike to fight back, but the fight was decided before the fight match. I mean, Vike didn't keep it dirty like a child's plan, but despite rap, homie mentioned Kwakwa in with a signature how everybody had that line felt. And for the rest of the round, you tried to ignite Verb to try angles that can help you strike at Vike back. You know, taking Vike, using Verb. I see how you wanted to peel by the throat, but you didn't have a knife then. The whole round was quite whack. Like jabs, you had a terrorist scheme too, and I ran with them lines, man, and the connection was not devised though. Everybody's minds blew up, but it really wasn't a life threat, because it connected September to November with them twin towers. That was wild, man. While a plane crashed me to witness the way you building your punches and hoping that they might land. And they did. You did some biblical scheme too, and it was obvious as fuck, but they cheered. Such nonsense. But hey, I understood the concept. I mean, it's nothing new for a false prophet calling himself daddy, who profit from lies and shitting on God's little subjects, claiming to be God sent. They all scams, and we all watch men like this, misleading them all, and it's transparent as fuck. The black and white marked all over their faces like Rorschach. But any crazy though, how they choose names that they wish could reflect them as father figures? I mean, if it be real sons, the hidden fiction is impossible to make the actual father figures. I mean, how Daddy wanna sun these seeds and still try to escape this buzz like that other nigga? But for control, Daddy knows that he gotta maintain the passion for his seeds to stick together. Nigga, that's a granadilla. You look like you won't get knocked down with any heavy blows, so I'll have a 30 load. Nah, two guns, very known. Mark Wahlberg, John Cena, Daddy's home.
Yo, let's go, man.
When I got my CD,
let's go.
I got my CD and he got me. What's up, Jubek? I'm going back to Sex Town with a body. Hey!
First round in the home, my CD is a fucking no one.
That's what's up,
that's what's up.
Top of
the first, the homie
dead
that
dark
talk to these niggas, yo.
Put that shit there, son. I'm holding your sweat.
Let's get dead at the top of the first.
I'm offended.
Why?
Not by what you said, but about what you and that colossal fag Vader said that you would defeat me when it comes to throwing punches, nigga. Eiffel Towers! But one minute you think you're walking on it, and the next minute you're on the soil like an a cappella concert, but...
Let's go!
They told me not to rap about you being a witch! And I agree! And put the lid on Pandora's box. Fingers crossed. Do I switch the plot? Extend the clips. Who'd put photo in a bag if he was banging the same stick Gandalf got from his wizard pops? But right now, it is not about the credit I'm taking for breaking Z. It is the cost of having to look over the chirp on my shoulder, hiding from the mysterious face of regret and her charms. That's how I had an epiphany. Like Malcolm, do you ever ask yourself why Z will forever be mentioned last? Malcolm, do you ever ask yourself why Z will forever be mentioned last? We pan different. And you don't have a right to zeal. I mean, check the dictionary and his vocabulary. There is not a lot of words that come with Z. Listen here, you alpha cat. Listen here, you alpha cat. I don't need Mooty. No a magic trick, or should I spell it Z? My ratchet drop like Kiki Palmer from Akila and the Bee. Listen here, you alpha cat. Don't you dare mistake a value, cause you in my presence breathing the same air as me. You're on a short leash with a suspicious pedigree. I'll put your dogs to sleep and wear their skin on the spot like Cruella de Vil. Listen here, you alphabet. Utter one word about my son, then your Houdini ass will disappear on some Yakuza shit. Try any conspiracy theories or talks about beef, and I'll break your fucking skull with a sledgehammer. Cow floating in your face. Crop circles. See how I raise the stakes?
Yeah!
I'm light years ahead of you! Swashbuckling pioneer who turned godlike Sinbad! I lay lines that resonate with the conscience, but has a deeper appeal with the ignorant that fake prophets in short. This long end of the stick doesn't have a happy ending like the fairy tales that he prophesies with. For example, in my story, Goliath kills David. And the giant beast stalking Jack with a cross pick. He saw three. The delusions of grandeur. Until he ended up with a blade trapped in his stomach and he realized he actually saw six. That's when the fraud hit him. That he claimed mafia but only godfather when he faced the dawn like Forrest Whitaker. That is constructive criticism. But in order to build you, Z, you first have to endure the force of demolition. So when I swing these, Kimbo slice, I make heads collide at politicians. After that, I tie you up and fuck your bitch in front of you. See, I wasn't trying to exchange hands with the rooster. I just wanted to see what this cock will do. We don't fuck with you. But you gonna have to eat my kids out of a pussy like a cock will do. You see what's wrong with you? I'ma talk to this nigga. See what's wrong with you, nigga? You're being trashed. You see what's wrong with you? You're being trash, being gas, you're being being average like a special student. That's how I differ from you. You that fool that fell off of the olive branch to nourish the roots, whereas I always knew that I would get ahead of the weeds like a seed that bloomed. In darkness, I shed the light and help you see the way. But you picked the shortcut, back-to-back battles with no evidence of growth to display. Taking place in every league that offers him place, but he failed to cook a decent meal for the league that gave him his first taste. You are disgrace.
Yeah.
Look at you.
Look at
you. I'll give you the phone band if you dare cut me over like 5'1" PH. I threw a nickel in the water. Held a crystal ball and put a face to your ghost writer like Nicolas Cage. Whoa. Cause I heard that kid from Bella Bella out for you. Supplied you with a blueprint to your boss like Schofield from Prison Break. Do I give a fuck? No. Do I give a fuck? No. You get hanged for those double G standards like Kirk O'Banks, nigga. You no killers.
Well,
me, I'm at the table with them. If your horse don't suit the occasion, then we at your door like Jehovah Witness. Your son dying. Yeah. That's Hector Peterson. Poor Harbor. Even your auntie gets crumpled by a stray bullet. That's how I took the back door. Like I almost got caught with a mistress until the first shot. It missed the kid. But dropped the baby mama like a care package in the Philippines. That second shot was a beam. Was aimed at your weird brother smothered in skinny jeans. It was a big ratchet. That diva squealed at Z for being a nigga with an attitude. But then the llama was talking, the doctor do little. You lie awake, but bedridden. Ballistic trauma leads to wound infections. In due time, you will be leaking sepsis, and if you mix it, no bother. I got a corrupt doctor on the line like Raymond Reddington. Nigga, I move in silence, but I always make sure that I win my battles like Perry the Platypus. So in real life, I would advise you to keep it low-key. Call a spade, but remain humble. Cause I can teach you how to stay down to earth. Move to underground, like I'm asylum. What? I'm a tyrant.
What?
If this was your CV for that top tier position, then I'm sorry we're not hiring.
Yo.
Cause your North Side niggas may think you dope. Pity the rest of us don't live in a parallel universe like Danny Myers. Listen here, you fucking twat. I'm here to make you the subject of my worst nightmare at Fantasy Island. Cause you won one battle your whole career. So let's be honest. You took a shortcut in a labyrinth and ended in the clutches of a Minotaurus. Fuck yourself. You battled a grown-ass man who sat down while you were rapping and you didn't kick him by accident. You have a worn-out personality. Cause you died and come back the worst version of yourself like that cat buried in Pet Sematary. You an embarrassment to your people. Type of shalai your doctor and send back after the seventh check. And doctor needs you on some bushiri level and wake up every morning at dawn to kick your ass. Big time.
Time, baby, get some more to the bronco. That's only the first one down. Top of the second on the homie Malcolm Z. Let's get it.
Hey yo, that said you should prove you right.
Respect these niggas, yo. Let's get it. Go, niggas.
That said you should prove you rap. Put a loud kick with it like a Fruit Loop hat. Hungry rapper versus a sweet nigga. Loots and snack. There's a cool dude in school who gets all the juice to cash till a book you, then you look stupid. What you do is bite niggas that are good who rap in your hood. And since you knew what you could pursue through that, all you had to do was prove you crack in the new school. Then King Killer can prove you that. And wait, so you can prove you then use these raps. But it's cool though, break artists though. You instead are the greatness. You didn't cause it to do Luke cat. Your ego is brutal, fam, and the way you rule this cat, this fence is like you're using voodoo spells. They believe all you can stay calm in danger like David in the Lion's Den. But it's like you punch out, you can keep stepping their backs countless times and they still find some comfort inside of that. But it was very easy. Always acting like the messiah, but today the man who gonna need saving is you. What else you got here carrying with you? Well, I don't care. I'm unloading everything off of the chest. Man, I got some daily issues.
Let's go!
you believe.
Watch Daddy acting like he wild till somebody eat his food and then snatch his ratchet. Now watch Daddy acting like a child with this annoying kind of demeanor. And I hate the way your runs are delivered. The only way to bully yourself is if you fight to get injured. But the fact is, the person you're really waiting more for is the guy in the mirror. You'll be hearing yourself got an unsteady jaw, the heart breaking every bone. It's psychological. Unfortunately, there's no antidote. And in this very note, please direct your thoughts to us in case you lose yourself in the scenarios. See, I can read your mind. I'm able to tell a path leading to psychotic episodes, and I'ma leave this mind blown. Before the dawn, you gon' get consumed by Fahrenheit. The only way to survive is to transfer your mind into a different time zone. I don't need no peace, but you gon' need to know peace, cause you wouldn't survive blows. Cause in death, you gon' have to accept that you was never bonfire, not even a divine soul. So you all Tyrell against yourself from a kind, bro. And yo, you got fired on and lost to Willie Gale and still remained as comfortable, really? You're like what, in your late 20s? This is the kind of work you give. Ain't you supposed to be responsible, Teddy?
Yo!
But yo, this ain't no Limpopo versus Kimberly. This is beyond niggas getting injuries. This ain't no wizardry, but the hex is real. This beats my artillery. And mama got a picture floating what the rivers need. So this ain't the ritual. You getting slaughtered religiously, and it don't matter where he heads off like guillotines. Don't come naturally. That's a gold digger scheme. And yo, when I rap my city, I got my city and it got me. What's up? I'm going back to Limpopo with a fucking bomb.
Let's get it, man.
Second round,
I'm
going to Malcolm Z. Top of the second, and then the second round. Top of the second, and then the third. Let's get it, man. Fire, man. Let's get it.
And I fuck you and those anal beads around your neck, nigga. I am. Daddy, see the thing about being called daddy your whole life? Popping kids became an occupational hazard, Papa. They told me not to rap about you being a witch. And I agree. See, Chris may have given this local a mood of the Brumstein, but it seems like you forgot to cross-check the luggage in my train of thought. Son, where you from? Yao Mason to some degree? But in these circles, Malcolm, we don't bow to the knots in my synagogues. Okay. So you could try to bring more men to exchange hands in the scuffle like a Latter-day Saint? It's fine. It's a Sabbath. They all get prayed on.
Hey, go!
I don't care if y'all are made of chicken, goat, or turkey. You all get sacrificed to the gods. Nebuchadnezzar in Babylon, the weapon wrong. The desert long. Being smooth around these edges, so if your stars align, you can try angles. My launch sequence is presidential. I'm from a room where warheads connect like the Pentagon. I'm here to make the earth tremble. I'm here to make the earth tremble with price conscience and rearrange the definition of the universe with the precision of the equinox, of course.
Woo-hoo!
Of course, on these consecrated grounds, we don't respect you. We just tolerate you. Like a pawn. We don't respect you. We just tolerate you. Like a pawn. Christians sacrifice you for the bigger cause. I mean, every dark night you face, you bite an air. It's no riddle. When I say for you, who needs strategy? We know who's Bobby Fischer, you got a fall. I am God. And I understand it now better than ever before. Because if courage defeats strength, then fuck making accurate. You left your confidence at Park Station as soon as that taxi opened its doors. You are flawed. And life has already beat the crap out of you. I'm not sure this is an ass whooping your fragile little ego can afford. I mean, the way that I put to you, son, I'm afraid my desire to be disrespectful might be met by an unseemly applause. Like, how I wish I could turn back the hands of time and teach your mother how to open a book instead of a Latin just fucking board. I have mastered the art of war. If it wasn't for lockdown, I would have turned faster wolf into the lost city of Troy. What? Malcolm's ex would have had a booby trapped in a bra at least a small box as every gift I rap is a Trojan horse. Because every gift I rap is a Trojan horse. You an embarrassment. Cap of child I adopt and send back after the seventh check. Indoctrinate you on some Bushiri level, then wake up every morning at dawn to kick your ass, but that ain't time yet. See, my kind endangered. You just just a corn eating bitch made sentiments like Martha Stewart. You're not a rat though. You're just a chopping little mouse like Stewart. You just prove the way Vader been gassing your ass up on Facebook proves that you can't hang your own raps with all the bands ate that boss Stewart. So say something about me, my son, or my study, and I'll drop kick you off a rooftop and prove the theory of gravity like Isaac Newton. Or you owe me an apology. I'm a champ, bitch. You owe me an apology for not going down on your knee and kissing the ring like a dawn's greeting. Now the reaper at your door like the bill collector. Meaning you go die for what you owe, D, like Whitney Houston.
Yo, diagnosis. But understand first that if what I have written are wrong, leave you out of sight, I'll notice. Well, with this four, I took shots from a close range. Wait, I captured the moment. The evidence is in my opaque. It's somewhere within the frames. But today, when something thick lands between the eyes and impact inside his closed lids, it opens up a whole scene inside his dome. I said it's a whole scene inside this dome. Scene is gonna be quite a spectacle. After what y'all notice, what I opened, I'm blacking out bang. Looks like I'm blind.
Yo, let's go!
I'm blacking out fast. Feels like I'm blindfolded and I'ma kill him in front of his family. Let his people die late just to witness my growth when I flourish. Savage. See, the mind is a powerful thing, cause a nigga potential can hide behind the mask of a clown. Genuinely smile even if they suffer within. But it ain't your fault, you just didn't realize how this story's portrayed. See, as a kid, they made you fall off your head a couple of times in several ways. Grew up thinking you crazy. It's apparent that they thought you was happy, but you ain't feeling the same thing, cause the laughter is poison for you when the pain's deep. And overall, you found beauty in misery, thinking you can turn killing into total art. But the fact is, you're not the first poser to try and pull out the joker card. Savage. See my mind continuous. I see everything, and this guy's conspicuous. I'm way smarter. In the land of this beast, I still rise more devious. And when my arm pull up, one strike with something sharp will make a smile across your face. Like, why is so serious?
Let's go. Total calmness, baby.
And yo, see, you was bred different. You probably grew up like every other kid. I grew up trying to differentiate every other kid apart. See, you grew up, I bet y'all grew up serving bread shaped into little hearts with a knife. I grew up with bread that can get snatched with a knife to the heart. See, I bet y'all used to spend time making jokes that you would crack up on the rooftop. Nigga, I grew up making jokes about the cracks up on my rooftop. See, you was bread different. Mama ain't had enough dope. Yeah, I bet y'all had enough dough to put the icing on the cake. We kept on trying but then failed. Y'all had all the beef up at the restaurant. I bet you was always dying for the steak. When we had beef up at the restaurant, niggas is literally dying for the steak. Niggas in the hood would never whine. To squash any tension, they would put the pricing on the grapes. See, Kimberly is the dopest place. Y'all grew up at a place where they actually have mothers and sons. Y'all think I'm a mama boy cause I'm from Limpopo? With that boom my this, boom my that. Nah, nigga, where I'm from, which lessons are conspired by love. See, we was all bred with the knife, and I hated that shit. I could never kill man. We grew up creating this buzz to try and stay away from the real ones, and now I got to even your real son. Yo, when I leave my city, I got my city and it got me. What's up? Going back to such town with a bomb.
We're running over my room, we make some fucking noise! Top of the third of the whole, be fucking dead in the dark, take it home, baby. Fire battle, let's get it.
So he told me not to rap about you being a witch.
Now this time I appeal that case. See, I'm judge, jury, and executioner on this bitch. Cause I'm facing Malcolm Jeep, the black magic. Gangster. Where he's from, lightning strikes in broad daylight. Over there, they play with fiction. We got all that shit your grandmother did to other people's kids. I'm holding the seeds responsible for it like the curse of Cain. Because you think you're the only one who's seen some scary shit? Then try waking up to the same nightmare over and over again, having your back scratched with Freddy's nails. You're right, I am from the city of Diamond. When niggas are quick to steal your shine faster than Kanye did to Taylor Swift. When woman gets shot for not giving a fuck, now that's Megan and Tory Lanez. Cause in those streets, cause in those streets, a man fang, a man stun. Meaning sometimes we'll be dealt with the other hand like an ambidextrous case. When you were told that life's a gamble, knowing up your sleeve you only short of aces. When you come from a full house, knowing everything is cheaper by the dozen if you're buying a special. School of Hard Knocks. We were all delinquents, nigga. Extra classes, crossing the angel of death of a compulsory subject to all us adolescents. It was either you eat the dirt. It was either you eat the dirt or you bury your enemies in the same playground. We share our childhood memories. A place where you either regret your past or you resent your presence. And it's a better gift I try to left for all my brethren. See, the streets didn't make me, nigga. I had a choice and I chose to fight. Still about that lane, I'm gonna cap Sabella like the seventh son. For being a mere mortal in combat, I would rather die knowing I made my own bed that Shang Tsung. So if you want to talk gang shit, I would advise that you be real. Don't tell me about your niggas, nigga. I would rather you tell me about him. But they say we walk in our father's footsteps. But what good does that do when we get killed for our kicks? It's in our soul purpose.
Okay.
And I'm learning proof that if you don't love for something, you will die for nothing. Because we in a jungle where vultures and hyenas can easily mistake your scent for a dead man's carcass. But he talks a good game. Oh, Malcolm pants for Africans. Malcolm pants for Africans, but in the same breath he thinks he's better than them, like Uncle Ruckus.
What
do Miss Kundalini? If you want to be Yoda, I pray the force be with him. Cause I'm here to chop up your energy serpents in a yoga position. Yeah, I'm Yoshimitsu, nigga. Fuck what you've been through. Fuck what you've been through. You ain't shit if nobody believes in you, or let alone believe you think collateral damage. Cause someone you love can still die if you bring us home like pig flu. Fact is, you are a nobody until somebody killed you. DJ Khaled, if there wasn't any truth to that flow, then you will only make sense of it hope when the fisherman reels you. Cause we wanna know the real you. We wanna know the real you. Not the shallowness you portray on these landscapes, right? True art is only measured by perspective and vision when people have seen you. But nobody feels you. You are toxic waste of energy. I mean, it's clear you have a genetic deficiency. I mean, it's evident in your lack of chemistry. A hypochondriac is what you should have been. At least claim you ill. We'll be the testimony of probable cause. Cause you got no guilty witness. Maybe you couldn't even tear a ligament in a game of fitness. Only God knows how much cum you've swallowed for niggas to help scribe your legends. And that was what makes Vader a bitch. Cause he keeps on petting a stray dog that's always biting the hand that feeds him. Hence this is medicinal for me to euthanize the sea. Cause we had a philosophical crossroads where one of us is not aware of his inadequacies. As for me, I'm just pissed off that I commonly find myself in the company of lesser beings.
Yo.
Let me evolve you, B. But first I gotta dissolve your spirit. This isn't astrophysics. What you project shows me you haven't pushed your astral limits. You have a weak vibration. You have a weak vibration. Like your girl's dildo when she's pushed the battery's limits. But why should I be the one? Why should I be the one to close your curtains? When like the Phantom of the Opera, I can easily burn your drapes with brain fury. Now y'all see why the real Malcolm didn't make it past that window pane.
Okay.
You know of the wall like hieroglyphics? You are Bell Abs Humpty Dumpty, AO 411. Thanks for fucking nothing. Is that the best you could do?
Yo.
This nigga that got goosebumps and Monster Say showed him what murder you wrote? Nigga, I'm disrespectful. Bite me. I'm Jack the Ripper in a Hillboro hostel using a chainsaw on your sister's hymen, nigga. Fuck the North. I'll pee, no peace, dead eye, and use his dreadlocks to wipe my arms. And tell that nigga Oz the truth is I got nothing to say to him. Cause it's 2021 and he still watches Dorothy. Man, you must be high in opium if you think I won't stab your brother next to that yellow brick road. It's over. This leprechaun ran out of luck. I smoke the ash in his four leaf clover. A supernova. It burns cold at the Arctic glacier. My finger stuck on the piece like I'm playing Klondike in a prison in Northern Asia. I'm your savior. Stop trying to be a thug so bad. Or you'll end up in a suit and a closed casket for lacking wisdom. Cause real gangsters know how hard it is to raise a nine, nigga. You'll feel like Brenda had a baby. Save me. Cause I'm a lost soul who refused to believe the true mouth pointed in his navigation. I'm racist. I hate you petty people. But I'll fuck my pity from skin some. I used to love playing Dungeons and Dragons before, but I'll be lying if I said I wasn't offended by witchcraft. You're an embarrassment. Type of shalai you dropped and sent back after the seventh check. Will Beltran need you on some Bushiri level and wake up every morning at dawn to kick your
Yo man, that was a crazy, crazy back and forth, man. That's what I'm talking about. We are 2 for 2. The first battle was fire. The second battle brings up the level. We are 2 for 2, man. 2 for 2. Don't forget, tonight, tune in on your own smack your feet. But they don't get in there. But keep saying South Africa is watching. So when these niggas hear us saying, yo, yeah, then they're like, okay, we call on the right. You feel me? So shout out to everything that's happening. Yo, come say a few words, man. Come say a few words. Say some, and all the fire battle. Make some fucking noise for these niggas, bro. My nigga Malcolm Z wanna say some shit to the people.
I'd like to thank for this opportunity, man, to come to Hip Hop 411 stage in Bronson T to kill this shit. I enjoyed the battle, man. It was a beautiful battle.
So Malcolm Z, get in the car, talk your shit.
Yo, I'd like to thank y'all for the amazing energy. Thank you for the opportunity and everything, man. And thank you for giving me a classic and shit. Yo, Data. Hey, Data. Where's Data? Data, suck my dick.
Hi, man.
You don't have to talk about that thing that you're doing. I ain't gonna be the winner. Touch.